All right, so I just tested one of the craziest AI tools I've ever seen. It's called GenSpark Super Agent. And I'm telling you, it feels like having a full-time employee that doesn't sleep. Think ChatGPT meets Notion meets Zapier on autopilot. Before we jump in, go ahead and like the video and share it with someone who's into AI, tech, or just loves building stuff without writing code. So, what's GenSpark Super Agent? It's kind of wild. You give it a prompt, not just a simple question, but a full task, and it thinks, plans, researches, and actually does the work. You can build apps, websites, lead magnets, email campaigns, even make phone calls, all from one screen. And the best part, you get 200 free credits every day. Just go to genspark.ai, sign up, and you're ready to go. Why I think it's better than Manus AI or any other AI out there. So yeah, everyone's been talking about Manus AI, right? It's good, no doubt. But here's why I think GenSpark is better. You get free credits daily. Manus gives you some upfront, then you're stuck. GenSpark is way faster. It can generate videos, make real-world phone calls, and handle multiple APIs, like Gemini, GPT, Claude, whatever you want. It just feels more polished. Honestly, it's like GenSpark is what Manus was trying to be. Let me show you what I built. 1. LinkedIn. Cold DM generator. First thing I built? A LinkedIn cold outreach tool. I just told it. Hey, create a tool that writes cold DMs for different job titles and industries. It gave me a full web app. You just enter the job title, your offer, tone of voice, and boom. It writes the message for you. Casual, funny, or serious. Super useful for freelancers or B2B teams. 2. AI niche research dashboard. Next, I wanted to test research. So I said, build me a dashboard that finds trending digital product ideas using Reddit and TikTok. I had a full niche finder tool in front of me in like 7 minutes. Three, Instagram Reel Generator. Then I said, can you create a full Instagram Reel on AI tools for students? It wrote a script, picked royalty-free visuals, added captions, stitched a vertical video with background music, literally gave me a Reels-ready video I could upload. That would have taken hours with CapCut before. 4. Lead magnet plus email sequence. This one's gold. I asked it to build a digital marketing checklist lead magnet and write a 3-part email sequence to follow up. It created a downloadable checklist, both PDF and web version, 3 emails with subject lines, CTAs, and even some urgency. Plus, it connected everything to MailChimp, like lead gen automation in minutes. 5. Real-world phone call. Okay, here's where things got crazy. I asked it to call a real estate agent in Austin, Texas, and ask about homes under 500K. And it actually called them. Then it gave me a list of properties, a summary of the call, a full transcript, and I could play back the audio. Like, what even is this tool? Prompt reuse plus community library. Here's another cool part. You can actually browse public prompts that other users created, replay them, and even pick up where they left off. It's perfect if you're stuck or just want a shortcut to build something cool. Want to build something for your business? Here are just a few things you could ask GenSpark to build for you. Create a fitness plan generator for busy moms. Build a calculator to estimate content ROI. Design a personal finance tracker for freelancers. It'll build the whole thing, and then you can just download the code or run it inside GenSpark. I even got one of the tools I built to rank on Google in 72 hours. Join my AI monetization community. If you want all the prompts I used, step-by-step tutorials, and more examples, it's all inside the AI monetization community. You'll get all my prompt templates, strategy call access, my top automation and growth tutorials, and new builds added every week. It's hands down the most active AI builder group out there. Come hang out with us. Link is below. So yeah, GenSpark Super Agent is nuts. I haven't seen anything like it. If you want to save hours a week, build lead gen tools and SaaS ideas, automate your business with AI, head to GenSpark. Join the AI monetization community. Drop your questions or build requests in the comments. Like plus subscribe if you want more deep dives like this. Let's build something cool together. Catch you in the next one.